Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Our focus is on using images in Final Draft. You can now easily add images to your Final Draft files. You can use images for a show or company logo, storyboards, casting choices, lighting diagrams, set designs, anything you need. Images can be added to the title page, the script itself, and to the beat board. We'll start with the title page. To add an image to the title page, first go to Document, Title Page, or click the title page icon in the menu bar. Navigate to the place on the title page where you'd like to place the image. Click Insert Image on the top left of the document menu bar, or right-click and click Insert Image. Choose the JPEG, PNG, or GIF file you'd like to insert and click OK. For best results, use image files that are under 1 megabyte. There is no limit to the size of the image you can insert, but very large files can slow open, close, and save times. You can click a corner of the image to resize it if necessary. Go to File, Close to return to the script. You can also insert an image anywhere in your script file. Put your cursor in the location in your script where you want to add an image. Click the Insert Image icon on the top of the document window, or right-click and click Insert Image. Choose your image and click OK. As before, click the corners to drag and resize your image. To add an image to a beat or structure point in the beat board, navigate to the location in the beat where you'd like to insert the image. Click Insert Image at the top of the toolbar, or right-click and select Insert Image. Navigate to your desired image and click OK. You can also easily resize the image inside the beat or resize the beat to better accommodate the image. Create a new beat from an image by right-clicking anywhere in the beat board and going to New Beat from Image. You can also simply drag an image from your desktop onto the beat board to create a new beat. If you drag that beat or structure point up to the story map and then hover over the image, you'll see the image as it appears in the beat. Double-click on the story map icon to return to the beat and view the image. Now you know the basics of inserting images. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, Submit Feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/FinalDraftInc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.